going home now?
All right, that's enough. You keep away from my wife, keep away from my house, keep away from my car, my tuxedo, my chicken, and especially my bed. If I look under there and even see a pair of slippers, I'm gonna shoot first and try them on after. Come on.
Ira, I'm sorry I'm late. Somebody stole my car.
Glenda, can I have just 1 minute with you?
Just 1 minute, Ira.
Time it.
What if I said I'd change?
You wouldn't.
What if I said I'd try?
You couldn't.
What if I said the hell with trying to change? What if I said I'm still nuts about you? What if I didn't say anything and grabbed you and ran?
I probably wouldn't do anything for a couple of weeks. And then I'd come to my senses and run back to Ira. I love him, Nick. We have respect for each other. And regard and esteem.
I love the way your eyes curl up when you look at me. That's sorry. Regard and esteem.
And he's sweet and gentle. And he's very sexy.
Very sexy?
Extremely sexy.
Extremely?
Enormously sexy. He's one of the sexiest men I've ever met.
Well, look, I gotta be running along. Kind of busy. Very happy for you, Glenda.
Thank you, Nick.
Would you mind if I gave you a small kiss goodbye?
No. I'd like that very much.
Think Ira would mind?
Probably.
Think we should ask him?
Probably.
Yo, Ira. Is it okay if I kiss her goodbye?
No.
Just one little kiss.
Time.
So long, Ira. Take good care of our girl.